Hello and welcome back to another video. Glad you're here. Today we're going to do something fairly simple. I'm going to make a paper towel holder that you can use in your kitchen or in the shop or wherever you want to, wherever you need paper towels. And basically what I'm going to do is I've got this piece of, it's close to an inch thick, but this is old white oak. It's a really dense, heavy wood. It's going to work good for the base of this. And what I'm going to do is, if I can get this to show you how I'm going to do this. Yeah, kind of something like that. I'm going to cut this off so it leaves about the same distance kind of all the way around everything, just so it, you know, fits good and looks good. And then what we're going to do after that is, normally I would use a dowel for this, which is a round stick, but I don't have one of those currently. So what I'm going to do, and because it doesn't necessarily matter what you use on it, the inside of the paper towel roll is round, this is still going to spin even with this being a square piece. But basically what I'm going to do is, once I get this cut to size, I'm going to take and drill a hole in the center of it, and I'm going to countersink it so when I put the screw in through the bottom and into this piece, and I will pilot hole this as well so that this doesn't split out. And what the countersink is going to do is let the screw go up past the bottom of this, so when it's sitting down, it won't, the screw head won't be sticking out and mess with anything. So pretty simple. What I might do too is, after I get it cut, I might round these corners over just a little bit, just to give it some kind of, you know, a little bit more character or whatever, so it's not so just like, you know, straight looking and everything else. Give it a little more character. I mean, this wood's really old and has a lot of character on its own, but do something like that just to clean it up. So let's get to that, and we'll take a look at it at the end and see what it looks like. All right, so now what I'm gonna do is, I've got this cut out to where it fits on here, pretty much center, and everything else is gonna look, you know, look good once it's on there. Is set the paper towel roll up here, and I'm gonna put the center piece that's gonna hold it on there and be able to pull off of. And I'm gonna cut it off to about a half an inch. Yeah, probably just about a half an inch or so above the paper towel roll itself. It actually doesn't need to be exposed at all if you don't want it to be. That's up to you. I'm just gonna leave it exposed for this, just kind of show so it's easier to see. But, I mean, it could be cut off, you know, down here somewhere if you wanted to, if you just wanted to leave this kind of, you know, where you can't see it. So but let me get this cut off, and then we'll start drilling and countersinking the hole in here and in here, so it'll be ready to take for the screw. Then before we screw everything together, I'm going to do the final sanding and oiling. Now I'm just going to use, like I normally do for projects, is just use a baby oil to bring out the shine and the finish. It's a quicker way to show what it's going to look like without having to actually spray a finish on it. Plus, something like this, it could stay natural anyway, just for paper towels. But I'm going to oil everything and get the finish on it before I screw it together. That'll be the last step, be doing that, and then, of course, putting the paper towel roll on it. So let me get this cut off down to size. We'll go to drilling holes, sanding everything, getting everything sanded down, kind of smoothed up a little bit, and then we'll get it put together and take a look at it. this hole in the bottom here. I'm gonna run this screw up through the bottom of here just until it comes out of the end here. Line it up with the other hole. Hold everything in place. Screw it down. And there you go. Let's go over and take a look at it. And so here it is, all finished up. Like I said, you see the base of it where it's heavier. It provides a good solid base, something heavy to hold against. And put your paper towels on there and pull them off just like you would any other paper towel. It has a good look to it. It's nice and clean and everything else. Be good for say like a kitchen or like even just in a shop somewhere where you need to keep paper towels handy. And as an added thing, if you wanted to, you could always like down here drill a hole and just drive a short little dowel rod in here to keep the extra flap like here from unraveling and stuff like that. That's optional. That's up to you. But overall, like I said, it looks good. You know, it's good old white oak. And even this was oak as well. So there it is. I think it came out pretty nice. Nice and clean looking. You're welcome to, route a profile on here if you want, or anything else you want to do. You can use a round dowel rod, however you want to do it. Like I said, you can see at the bottom where the screw is put in. It's put in underneath the surface. It's put in underneath this surface, so it's still flat when it sits back down. But yeah, there it is. Thank you all for stopping by. I always appreciate you all coming by and watching the videos. If you like the content here, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And then when you subscribe, don't forget to hit the notification bell so that you'll be notified of the upcoming videos. If you have any ideas for any kind of projects or anything, leave a comment down below. I'd love to hear from you. I might even make something, if you're suggested project or something like that. So leave your comments below, and I guess we'll see you all next time. Take care.